different kind of problems in our life. Some people are too smart that they do not let the problem to come in their way, but it depends upon the situation of a person. Here I would like to describe a problem in which my friend solved problem in a smart way. I remember that last year I took part in art competition which was held in my school. I and my friend whose name is Karan had to make a science water painting and we were competing against our seniors. At first when our teacher announced that we have to take part in it, we feel nervous because it was first time we have to made a water painting and to represent our school. Incidentally after some time when the competition was going on, I recently dropped a watercolor on my painting, which I feel very bad. At that time my friend Karan whose name at that time my friend whose name is Karan keep a hope and told me that we will win this competition. After some time he came with a new idea. He painted that painting with the beautiful colors which look more attractive as compared to the earlier painting. At last we got a trophy in that competition and we got a second prize. I am very thankful and praise to my friend whose name is Karan for solving this clever situation. So we celebrate this party with my friends and with the teachers. So this is a time when my friend solved the problem in a smart way.